24 days, his assets are frozen.
Yes, sir.
Everything stops.
Yes, sir.
So, going now to people who descend.
How do you propose the government should treat the UN-listed world terrorists?
Your Honor, let me just say that the consolidated death of the security certificate has been the focus of extreme criticism from many scholars. In fact, there's been a pushback from international tribunals, international and domestic tribunals, for example.
So how should the government you propose should treat this UN-listed world terrorist?
Your Honor, there should be no automatic adoption.
No automatic adoption.
Yes, Your Honor.
So do we have the duty to verify or validate this list?
Your Honor, we believe that the
yes.
The Philippines should be.
Yes, okay. So, should we summon?